everyone, welcome back!
We just did a few things. We beat up, Alice!
We got revenge! We defeated another captain.
Yep.
And now, I'm going to say bye to Meredith and say hello to...
What?
Viola! What's that? You saw a visitor of my brother? You must tell me more! I see. My brother may be still among the living, or perhaps owning his soul instead of leaders. I must know for sure, Kazooie. If not too great of a task, can you take me to the place you saw? Let us travel with haste. You can rest your worries. Rogue will often offer a little danger with me at your side.
Spirulettes are advanced mollusk-like creatures. Their main organs all reside in its shell head, with its body being an extended set of limbs. Its movements are swift and elegant, and they often cloak themselves with seaweed for protection from the elements.
Cool. Meredith has returned to the Gramophone Cafe.
What the? Meredith? Are you okay? Oh, that's her cape. There's a glitch going on.
More than the rest of the strange land. This is a place?
Brother.
My brother, if you are in this place, speak to me. Let us search this place and then be rid of it. There is a stiff is in there. Do you not feel it? Let us quickly pass through this fog that is filthy air. How fortunate my dear brother must find himself in this kind of place. Brother? I have waited
many moons to meet you, Viola and Mazzoline. I have such delights to share with you.
You do not deceive me, Spirit. You do not deceive me, Spirit. I shall not play your games.
No, but the nice festivities have not yet begun. Come, Viola and Mazzoline. You shall find your family within, for I am your brother's keeper.
Well...
I spare little faith in the words of the spirit, but if it knows of this bastard in my name, perhaps it speaks the truth. It's been a sight to behold. Wow. Really?
Yeah, I think.
The spirit spoke to me. What could it want? one. I wonder who this one is gonna be. I don't know. Why? It's like Shakespeare. Goodfellow? It's got a Shakespeare-like vibe to it.
Well, we'll have to wait and see, I guess.
Drink the water! Water is free. Come, time is precious.
Oh no, not with those things! Oh. that hurts. Smack. That's nice. Oh, insomnia. I guess that's okay. Care to dance, cousin? Shooting star, awesome!
No.
No, you're not. No, you're not one more kid, Spirit. Be kidding me. Well, we need it for anyway.
Thank you.
contrasting with the power of St. Nicholas. We love St. Nicholas to Krampus is a folk-warring being that wishes to punish naughty children over the Christmas season. He commonly depicted as having good legs and a frightening expression.
Not
Bonjour.
Au revoir.
It looks kind of like Bam-Bam. There, the water should be drained now. Let's go. This must be the lay of the spirit who keeps my brother from me. Whatever spirit, fairy, or devil seeks audience with me, I will not falter.
Oh, see about that.
Air here sits heavy in my lungs. This place has been in slumber for an age. I can feel it. Kazooie, the very floor beneath our feet cries as such. We are not welcome here. You do not feel so, as the sense of wrong innocence lingers in the air. I was expecting more.
I must ask for quiet, please. All the world's a stage, and the show is about to begin.
What?
What show? Who are you?
Well, I am but a merry wanderer of the night. They call me Hobgoblin and Puck. I am Robin Goodfellow. And you and I feel of mesily sheer but history.
The spirit! I have not seen another like it. It is as if it is not meant up for our world. To even look upon it feels hysterical.
I discovered this book among the remains of the ship. Curiously. Let me see. Page 645, 12th night. Comedy of Viola of Medley, who is shipwreck on a new country.
I do not understand.
Ah, yes, here I am. Page 365, The Midsummer Night's Dream. Story of fairies of King Orbulon. Queen Titana and the trickster Robin Goodfellow. My dear Viola, you and I, we are merely inventions. of a mortal playwright, a Mr. William Shakespeare in particular. Our stories are not of our own. Sebastian is not here. He will never be here. You will only find your brother when your tale demands.
Does this Robin Goodfellow speak the truth, Kazooie? As these stories he reads are known in your world?
Thank you.
Thank you.
You know I speak the truth. Let the truth or what? And wash over you, let it pull you into its depths until you can no longer gasp for air.
I believe.
I believe your truth changes nothing. It may be in Kazooie's land, but I am but a story. Who has said Kazooie is not a tale in mine? This feature has been written for me, is but words on paper.
I defy them!
Ha ha. Ha ha. How unexpected. This play is even greater than I could have hoped. Come on, let us see the final act.
Upon this day, our story does not end here.
Kazooie and Biola's hearts act as one.
pasta.
This guy is ridiculous.
But we can beat her. He had new toys.
Well, the other bosses did too, Banjo.
I guess you're right.
This looks like it was done in, like, watercolor paint.
Yeah. I think it is, Kazooie.
Thank you.
not fair. Take that. Goodbye.
Yay! Prismatic! Oh, that's cool.
Your stamina increased by 8%.
You can now climb for 7.0 seconds.
Ready, Kazooie?
Yep. I wish to meet this man to hear my words and hear my song.
You must rise to the task at hand. You must walk the path for swap.
Teenage, your wings must fly to the place only I have known.
For that is where my chambers lie. Now, halls now empty and alone.
But you're there and hangar bound, where your wayward path shall meet.
Where trees and dirt paths can be found, where grass is fresh beneath your feet.
The wall house towers in this land, and its shadow you must be.
For half a minute you must stand, at night the path opens for thee.
I just act in this location to show you the final station.
The rest of the song is too quiet to make out. You seem to be in a bit of a bind, don't you, Mr. Goodfellow? Let me extend a helping hand. I have a new role for you. Oh wow, you know, you should show me a little bit more respect. Your world has lessons based on me. You're lucky I'm so humble.
We would be wise to return to our place of safety. Leia may have invested the mighty spirit, but the spirit elf intervened to rescue it. I cannot help but notice a pattern. Pray tell, did you solve the riddle you spoke of, the one that described both a place and action in an act? Perchance we should resume our travels once more. Did you not hear a rumor of an incident on that world? That could be our next objective if you wished.
Yeah, but we can't go up there.
Thank you.
Thank you for accompanying me on this quest, Kazooie. I believe Robin Goodfellow was wrong. Maybe my life is but a story and not a wrong spot.
No.
It matters not, my future is mine right. I will end my... find the end of my story on my own terms. But from the moment we tried our hearts together in battle, you have become a part of my story too. I refer to the moment of union in our great battle, when we became of one body and I owe our fates intertwine also. Whilst we have since parted, you say you know of a doorway to leave this land? Perhaps if this is found, then I shall be reunited with my brother.
Very well.
Very well. Let me repay my debt. I shall aid you in your own journey.
It's fine to be
sweet! This is now available in Ragnar Battles from party with Viola.
Regency form with Viola now I have 5% added strength.
Perchance,
we should resume our travels once more. Did you not hear a rumor of an incident on our world? That could be our next objective if you wished.
Bonjour. Au revoir.
Okay, we can wrap it up here. And then next time we're going to do the office.
Yep. Thank you guys for watching.
Be sure to like or subscribe.